by the barrels coming, they don't need bread. And the rock pole, they don't need bread. Be grateful you have little round of young people.
Rock pond.
beautiful brown rock cod. It's got yellow brown eyes, right on the edge of the boat track on the left. So if you're throwing bread there, you're just attracting all the mullet. You won't be able to see the rock cod or the barramundi.
Oh. As you said, the fence sitting in the diamond fence.
Yes, thanks.
No worries. Making his escape.
That's alright. I'm sure it is.
Sorry?
They're not crystal clear, but they're fine. It's low light. I'm happy.
Yeah.
It's always a bit better, wasn't it?
Yeah. I started.
They were double barts on them. I don't know that color. Yep. And last week we had the Pratton culls here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, by the dozens.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I couldn't believe
none
it.
None left?
I've searched. I can't see.
Yeah.
And if you do, they will be out in the open.
Well, this is the closest place to our accommodation, so we figured that we'll just call in.
Backs are similar.
Yeah.
I think that's sort of more the juvenile or female. It's just.
Low and very close. Looks like a.
Thank you.
coming out this way, look.
Excuse me.
Oh, over to the left there, over the bushes, at the end of the thing. I'm just to make my views that way. Yeah, I think sitting and getting a different perspective is really.
I felt about 110 after I walked down the steps. Yeah, I reckon that's pretty good, David. Are you doing this list, are you?
I reckon.
I reckon this is a swamp area. See this one just straight out here?
Now you see yourself, Dan.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
I was feeling a bit disappointed.
Yeah, since I know you said that, and I thought, no, you can't be disappointed here.
No, I'm not.
I'll be asking you for a good shot, Dan.
How do they not collide?
Like when you were talking about the top knots before.
Yeah. Like if you put 1,000 humans together.
He's moving, so that's
right. Hopefully it's not us that's upset.
Nah, she'll be right. She's sitting under above a road.
Lemon belly. Lemon belly fly robin, isn't it?
Or fly catcher, you'll get away with either.
They still say fly catcher.
Yeah. Yeah. Orange, brown.
And it's up. Yeah, but up there, sitting on the nest on a horizontal wave.
Yeah, a little bird, like an eastern yellow robin.
This tree right here close to it.
Called a lemon belly fly catcher.
Follow this up.
Introduce an independence for system control, which is something we recommended in the report, and system control could then take over on this central role for dispatch of not only real energy but also.
Look at that kite playing around.
Yeah.
It looks like a scot.
It's got a red eyes, yeah.
Makes the red more intense, but
yeah.
It's a brown honey, yeah.
What's the one with the...
Now what are they?
There's masked finch, huh? And there's a female triller.
Ah, female triller, yeah. Right.
Masked finch to the little.
It's attractive. It comes from down here and then it comes back to the
okay.
What was it? Was it the best
of
us?
I'm with the Dusty.
David's got a fly catcher.
Yeah,
you got a fly catcher?
Yeah.
Is that what you were for?
There can be a lot of things.
Finches now.
Rufus banded.
Right. Yeah, I just didn't see it. It's chest.
Thank you.
finches?
I don't know.
Yes, I think we got those, didn't we? Mm. I didn't see an Oriole, but I think someone says
the Megapode.
Yes, the Megapode we missed out on.
Yes, yes. 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 Yes.
Keeps flying down really quick.
See that water on the throat, Joe?
Lovely.
I think the answer is yes.
She wants to drink from the tap. She likes the running water.
There's more birds coming in.
We'll have to organise a members' night where everyone brings along.
My problem was
rose crown fruit dough.
Oh, what a nice picture.
I didn't even have to get up out of my seat.
No, you didn't. There's a
That's a whale of bird, isn't it?
Thank you. breasted mannequins.
No Gouldian on them.
And you've got to check everyone to make sure they're not.
The most important ones to check are the babies, because they are.
Yeah, story.
Each to their own hobbies.
Fishing.
He's happy.
All encompassing.